In the vast majority of the environments today, the enterprise is still in a hybrid environment.
Whether customers decide to go on-prem or the cloud, security is still paramount.
F5 and Microsoft's mutual customers have on-prem applications that cannot be migrated over to the cloud over time.
Users are going mobile, they're no longer stuck to a desktop, and applications are moving to the cloud.
The combination of enterprise application access from Akamai and Azure AD from Microsoft allows customers to move from a perimeter-based, antiquated, risky model to one that is very restricted and based on the principles of zero trust.
This integration improves the experience of the users by asking the user to just log in once. What it means for IT admin is they have one place centralized to manage the users, to create user credential and also access policy.
ZPA and Azure AD can work hand in glove together to make sure that you're providing access just to that application, not to all applications like a traditional VPN, and making sure that the user experience is great.
By doing the solution with Citrix ADC and Azure AD, we can provide that end-to-end user experience much more flawlessly. User access on-prem, user access in the cloud, and that identity authentication with Azure AD.
The partnership between Akamai and Microsoft is strategic, it's multifaceted, and it's growing.
The appetite to partner, to work with customers, the mindset is extraordinary.
Microsoft is a partner that embraces open ecosystem. We have a common goal to solve a common customer issue.
We care about customers, and so does Microsoft. It benefits both of us to do something together.